Here we have 8 red LEDs connected to port B and 8 green LEDs connected to port C, rotating from left to 0.